Good, it's you. I'm getting reports from Holiday's cruise about a night with a strange aura around it. It's playing merry hell with our schedule. My crews know how to get her done, Sloane. Regular maintenance is the difference between a sparrow that races and a sparrow that rests. Sure, but this rig isn't winning any races. That night is in my way. Take it out.
Sure, it's dead. Some kind of magic allowed it to escape.
New hive spells. Just what we need. Get after it, you two.
This is just irritating. Now I know how the Cabal feel about us.
I am not in the mood for this. Keep after him. Their spell can't keep that thing safe forever.
This thing.
I've been fighting Hive for, well, longer than I want to admit. This is some kind of ritual. They're losing on purpose? Like, what? Throwing a hand of poker? Maybe. What's their goal, though? Why let this thing die over and over again?
Sloane, you want us to keep going?
If this is a ritual, then all of this is leading somewhere. I want the two of you there at the end, whatever that looks like.
These hive spawn pods are different from the ones we saw before.
Maybe a different brood or a different generation. Gross and confusing.
Right, Sloan. Buy enough firepower, and apparently even hive magic breaks.
Good work, both of you. You know, Holiday and I were just talking about how different we are from the hive.
Yeah. They worship death, we serve the light, good versus evil, black hats and white hats. Really makes you think.
Thinking about switching sides, Amanda?
Oh, no. Amanda goes rogue and we'll have Thrall buzzing the control center inside of a week. But let's get back to work.